Allahu Akbar, Allah.
My brothers and sisters, Eid is a happy day. What are you celebrating? Did you realize or do you know that you are celebrating the worship that Allah allowed you to engage in through the whole month? And what was this worship? Allah instructed you and He asked you to do it, and then allowed you to fulfill it, meaning He gave you the capacity to do it. The fasting, the charities, the goodness, the character building, the prayer at night and so much more, the recitation of the Quran along with the improvement in so many ways. Mostly it's the fasting and the prayers. So as you can see, Allah has allowed you to do that. He is the one who ordained it and then He gave you the capacity to do it. And you've been doing it for the whole month of Ramadan. You've been worshipping Allah so much that you cried with tears. You have offered your du'as asking for your needs. You've stayed awake at night waiting for your Laylatul Qadr. You've been offering your du'as to Allah the Almighty. And now He says, I want you to celebrate. It is forbidden to fast on the day of Eid. Therefore, dear brothers and sisters in Islam, Allah is giving you a day to celebrate your closeness to Him. Make sure that you don't do anything that will take you away from Allah. Are you going to remember Allah on the day of Eid? Are you really going to do that? It is exactly what Allah wants you to do. Your clothes that you are going to wear should resemble your celebration of worshipping Allah for the month. Now is the moment for all of us to celebrate worshipping Allah. How come I am not wearing beautifully for such a wonderful celebration? Subhanallah. Or for example, how can we eat something that is not even halal if it is forbidden by Allah? May Allah forgive us. Or maybe we are going to do things that are sinful just because it's a day of celebration. It's no longer Ramadan. The day of Eid is very important and it is also a massive day of Ibadah. And Allah wants you to worship Him. Don't use Eid day to disobey Allah and never go away from His worship. Rather, worship Allah.
Ashhadu an la